What's up, everyone? Close to attack here, and welcome back to another video. And in today's video, we're going to be playing some Batman Arkham Knight because this game is just amazing. Recently, I was playing Gotham Knights, and that game was pretty fun, but Batman Arkham Knight is just way better. It's just got so much to do in this game, and I just love this game. So, we're going to be playing some Arkham Knight today, and I hope you all enjoy watching it. Because this game is still one of the best games that is out. We're going to be starting a new story. Alright, searching for additional content. I don't know if they've changed the menu or not, or if the menu's always looked like this, because it's been that long since I've played this, but we're on a showcase. I like, look at everything. Look at this nice sweet Batmobile. Nah, this is real Batmobile, it's the one we want to use. We want to use that one. Let's go look at, all the costumes. One of the bats works. The new 52 Batman skin. Looks nice. I'm not saying skins is about Fortnite. Oh wait, no, it says skin. Earth 2, Dark Knight. I'm trying to think of what that one is. I might be wrong here, but is that the one where it's instead of Bruce Wayne, it's actually his dad? I think that's what that one is. I might be wrong also, that's why I'm not saying that. But I think that was it. Batman Inc. skin. Ooh. Oh, it is Christmas, so maybe I should wear the Noel skin. The Batman Noel skin. 2016, Batman v Superman Batman skin. That one looks nice too. Ah, but this one. This is the real one. Classic TV one. Oh, Robin. What the hell is wrong with his hair in this? You know what confuses me with this? You see what he looks like in this game, and then you see what he looks like in Gotham Knights. He looks so buff in this game, but as soon as you play Gotham Knights, he's a skinny looking bastard. Look at him. He also looks really old though for some reason. He's got like no hair in this picture here. It looks as if he was like high at one point. You alright there, Robin? Is there a Batman skin? What the hell? Anime Batman skin. I gotta see what this looks like. Oh, well, that was underwhelming. I thought it'd be Batman wearing like some pink costume with like an ooh or something random on it. What is this? Robin, behold, my new anime skin. 2008 movie. Ooh. Oh, I do not like the cowl in that. The rest of the costumes fine though. Justice League 3000 Batman skin. That looks... I don't know what to say about that one either, it's just pure red. What's the new 52 Robin look like? Looks alright. Oh, the Nightwing. Let's put him in this costume. Alright, we're gonna be... Wait, is there anything here? Is this just... the vehicles. Right, let's go actually start the game with new story. I don't really remember anything that happens in this game really. I know story now and what happens, but I don't remember most things. Oh, we're at Robinson Park at the start. I think I know what that song is that's playing at the start. I could be wrong, but it sounds like I think it might be Frank Sinatra singing that. I could be wrong though. That you're really a part of me. Oh, that's a nice wee flower. I've got you. Oh, remember this part now. Burn him to a crisp. Burn that motherfucker. I love it. He's dead and yet he's still smiling. He's like, you think I'm dead? Oh no, I'll still have the last laugh, bitch. Fucking loveless, but... I mean... I think I'm supposed to push a button to set him on fire. But I feel like if you don't set him on fire, he's gonna actually come back to life and just jump scare you. Feels like he's moving for some reason, I don't like it. But fuck us, he's gone on fire. Well, it doesn't even make me sparks. I'm doing a spark stroker. I love it very much. Die, die. I'm going on fire, bitch. Oh, I love it. The more his face burns, the more evil he looks. Okay. Why?
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Anyway, really? He's dead?
9 months ago, Joker was cremated.
Well, it's Halloween in this game instead of Christmas, man. Myself.
And then, we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come.
Oh yeah, it's gonna be a power struggle because the fucking Joker being at the top.
Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Yeah. No, don't go into that diner, bud. Don't go in there. Mate, don't go in there. I hope this guy's not a day away for retiring. Oh, look, we're playing the sun. Let's go up to the coffee bar. Oh, wait, is this actually where we're supposed to go? Hi there. Oh, that's cool. That guy there, here, Henry Adams, he pops up later on in the game.
Oh, thanks, honey.
That's a cool detail.
So,
can I look at everything? Let's see.
Your usual?
Sure. You, get out of the way. I'm trying to actually look around and see if there's anything we should do. What's that say? Do not serve Jody. Why not? What Jody do? Call.
Whatever you say, officer.
So this.
Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Those plates look rusty. Taste the real taste.
Next service, right. Waffles with
violent crime at all time low. Oh, that's the tower. I think that's the tower from Pinion. Arkham City.
There's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a look.
No, don't go there. No, don't go there. Ignore him. He can deal with himself. Oh, at least he can actually look around there. Let's see what's here. We got some cool things here. What's that here? Actually, I don't usually look around in this room. Okay, there's lots of posters here. I feel like some of these would have. A Halloween poster looks like the Batman who laughs a little bit for some reason, with like all the bandages he wears around himself. Jenny Charisma, I forgot what his character's supposed to be, but I think that's another reference. That poster looks like Rocky for some reason. The Rocky movies when they're about to have a fight. Okay, well, I think that's enough looking around here now. Wait, can we just leave?
I should talk to that customer who's smoking before I leave.
No way, I can actually leave? Oh, that would actually been so cool if we could have just, like, left. Like, and then nothing happens. What are you reading there, pal? Oh, there he goes again. He just keeps popping up. That looks like Harley and Gotham Knights a wee bit there. Oh, there's actually so much cool stuff here, actually. Because that's what she looks like in Gotham Knights. So was this... Did they already know they were going to make that game before this came out? Let's just look around, eh? What's it? She eating? It looks like... If that's an egg, that egg looks filthy. Where's this smoking customer? I'm not sure scared for this, but I shot myself when I played this bit first. Yeah, that doesn't... Yeah, that doesn't look like smoke. I don't want to do this, but it's a bit scary. Guess I've got no choice. Hey, old bud. Three, two, one, prepare for me, run like a bitch. Oh, get off me, scary man. Ah. This is why I don't play horror games. This is also why I didn't play Arkham Asylum fully, because the scarecrow bits. Yeah, there, man. You're the way to retirement, man. No. 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 Get away. Run. Fucking called zombies, man. Oh no, he's shooting it. I just realized he's literally shooting everybody up, man. Oh. Oh, man. Oh. Oh, the horror.
This demonstration used just five.
Fucking horror, man.
Tomorrow,
fuck you, Scarecrow, man. You're an asshole, man.
This is your only warning.
You're an asshole, Scarecrow, man. Now don't run away, don't run away, Peter. You're getting on what he wants. He's doing, you idiots. You're already trying to leave the sailing. Fuck, get the hell out of here, man. They have buses for the evacuation, so I'm back off of this. Like, quickly, get in the bus.
Scarecrow's threat worked.
So many stagecoach buses.
Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many.
How's it got 6 million people? That's a shocker. Also a daily from retirement.
The people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Fuck you, Penguin.
Scum.
You got no hair now.
Criminals. And worse.
I don't know how he looks like this in this game, and Gotham Knights, he looks like way taller now again. Look at that city. It was a great place and there was nothing. Penguin likes his train stations. It's going on Arkham City as well. Maybe I'll do a playthrough of that game too eventually.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Ridiculous, 24 hours, man. Fuck off. Get that single out of the goddamn sky.
Took him 24 hours, man. Wait, see ya. There's only one man that can save us now. Adam West, Batman. Fucking hell.
Well, there's no monster down there. Where's Robin? Oh, I've got all the gadgets straight off the bat. Wait, where am I supposed to go? Whoa. Do we go?
Where's Harley? She just vanished at the Arkham City shutdown.
Oh, he's still got like his. Ooh. I don't. I think he crouched again. Oh, yeah. Oh, I can still do combos in this game. Oh. Wait, can I call the Batmobile? I forgot how to call the Batmobile, so no. Oh, whoa. I'm gonna. You can't beat me. Pow! Smack! Oh no! I forgot it's like X to dodge. Bwah! Get down, bitch. Well, defending his city, that's what... That's what he's doing here. I just shoot a bunch of explosives, shall we? Oh! Go! Oh, boom! Smoke pellet, bat claw. Can use that to bring enemies towards me for future combos. I like this game compared to Gotham Knights, honestly. I like Gotham Knights because of its weak combat, sort of. But this game's just way funner because of the exploration methods. Also, just because of the fact the combat's also good in this one. Oh, well. Commissioner Gordon.
Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance. How's the evacuation going? Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins. Any lead on Scarecrow? We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night.
Chinatown.
To give us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city. If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it. Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham? I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
Scarecrow's evil, man.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman. Every damn time.
That shit's funny.
Oracle.
Where's he getting gadgets?
Location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow he always does. Okay. Well, I'm sending through this worker's location.
His eyes, he's got no eyes. He's like. It's like just blue. It's like he's a robot man. Hello. I'm in. Android Batman. Wait. Can I see there's something called the Batman building yet?
The bat's been in control for too long. It's about time we turn the tables on that freak.
You're more than welcome to track it. Oh, I love the combat in this game. Just right in the leg right there. Oh, I love this game. But I don't get attacked by another car ramming us. It's gonna be like another car. It's like Batman. We're gonna grab your ass now.
No!
That was a beautiful. That was just beautiful.
Batman, I could use some help here.
Are you okay,
you're safe.
Thanks, yeah. Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
What the actual? What the hell was that?
The city's overrun.
This game is so fast-paced, and I absolutely love it, man. Seriously, compare this game to Gotham Knights, you can't. Actually, do a playthrough like Gotham Knights eventually, just to show all the graphics compared to this. Don't get me wrong, it's a good game still, but, oh. Man, this game is just fast-paced as hell. You get fast travel straight away, you get the fucking Batmobile straight on the back, like, oh. The odds are even, man. Well, I just got a new milestone on the PlayStation.
I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Let's go then. Let's go get it, so. Batman and those Texans are pretty fun, but they're also really annoying.
Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards. Come on, punch it! What the? They just fired an RPG at us!
Oh, we're just gonna trade for the flag, but that's cool, man.
That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. You're gone, sir.
Please, Batman, you've got to stop them.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine. That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
Come here, bitch. You alright, buddy? Come here. Come here, come here. Come here.
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell!
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay! He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one?
What's the mechanical?
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the breakthrough.
You can walk on this. This is awesome. I don't actually think it's had much commentary for this game, but I've got a decent amount for us, because this game just keeps surprising me every 2 seconds, and I don't even got it at all. Wait, how did I get out here? How did I even get in here? What's this? How did I get out here? What's this? Not... Oh no. Where the hell is it? Oh, being Riddler, oh, I just heard.
Hi, diddle diddle, detective.
No.
I see you've begun pitting that mediocre mind of yours against my riddles. I had plenty of time to conceive them, Batman.
Yeah.
When you left me battered and demeaned in Arkham City. I am the Riddler, Batman. I don't suffer humiliation. I pant back. So solve my riddles if you can. They'll be very important later.
Well, I just look up a guide on how to solve your riddles, bud. The real riddle is how the hell to get out of here. I'm actually stuck in here. Wait a minute, can I just punch this over? There's something there we're coaching. Batmobile's blocking my... Oh, no, yes! Yes!
Alright, guys, it's party time! There won't be a goddamn left with Scarecrow and Gas.
Okay, there we go.
This is the place. I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
Driving this is actually a nightmare. Well, I love it, but I hate it as well.
Scarecrow pulling this on Halloween. Guess he's got a sense of humor.
Right. Let me have the battle though, thank you. Alright, that's because this is what happens. See, because Gotham Knights has a different control scheme from Arkham Knight. So I'm not trying to play as if I'm playing Gotham Knights.
How long do we keep her in there? Until we get the order to gas her.
Do your worst. The boredom is killing me.
Oh, don't worry. You'll get what's coming to you when we're good and ready. Why do we have to...
I can't stand behind. You should really review your security. I've seen trees with faster reflexes. Something tells me this wasn't part of the plan.
Whew, I got a gun.
Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Sir, it's Batman. He's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No!
Oh, that man's evil, man. He just used his fear toxin right on him.
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
No, well, he's poison ivy, sir. Hello there. Put some shoes on, please. Fucking Scarecrow took our shoes off.
What are you doing here?
Team Mistress.
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
Well, it's not obvious. He's immune to the toxin, Batman.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
Well, it started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Can't you tell that he's like
Penguin,
bluffing when he says that?
Even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea.
Yeah?
I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins.
Watch out, Bubba. How did you not see that coming? As soon as she was controlling her voice. Ha!
You're coming with me.
Move it, bit.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
Oh, fuck. These tanks are actually annoying. Fucking tank fights are annoying. Come on.
Go, go, go! We've got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move!
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. All it took was one tank.
Army to take. Oh, shit, that's sick. Oh, here we go.
60mm cannon operational.
Shoot them.
Riot suppressor engaged.
Well, that was easy.
Batman, I've spotted six more unmanned
attacked by these tanks. Oh shit, here they come. Burn! I like the tank battles, but I also hate them as well, but... So it's like a waste, like... I think when I was doing the... There's a big boss fight against a scarecrow... Not a scarecrow, but... A big ass tank. And I was juking it by going underneath a bridge. Anybody who's played this game will know what I'm on about. It's one of the worst parts about this game. So I'm all done. But I better not get any more. Please don't let there be any more of those annoying tanks. Ah, there we go.
To leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
Get in the car.
Arkham, I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
War. Oh yeah, square to the left. Oh! Okay.
Simulation activated. Weapon energy system diagnostic test online. Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage.
This is a fungi tutorial, sorta. Keeps you engaged, at least. Square, square, square. Oh, I like how it's like auto-aiming as well. I don't even have to target them.
Stage 3. Taking damage to Queen's weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
Well, to basically not take damage on. Oh fuck. There you go. Boom. Oi. Hello. Shoot.
Shoot. Ready. Diagnostic test complete. Simulation complete.
That was a fun simulation, I like that one.
Batman, I'm seeing transport deploying more tanks at Panasa Studios. I've
ordered
GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
think it's Batman Arkham City, but we better resort to it anyway. Oh, it is! Is this a more chill version of it we got?
Jim, tell your men they can resume their patrols. The tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
Per your request, I've created a series of diagnostic simulations to test the various functions of the suit and Batmobile. Simply select the appropriate program, and the Batcomputer will provide...
Oh, this is a DLC thing, I'm pretty sure. This will be like... This one's gonna be scary. These are all like scary ass challenges. I think the game actually wants you to bash it up. Who do you guys say it is? Welcome to GCPD.
Good to have you here, Batman. Bring her down to the lockup on the lower level.
What the hell? Hold your fire! It's Batman! What is that thing? Kidding me? I thought we were under attack.
There we go.
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
He's turning that on the police station with the guy's daughter on call. How's he never found it? It's stupid. Alright, come on. Prisoner detention. Holding cells. Let's go. I think she tried to seduce the cops to like try and kill Batman so she could escape, but I guess not.
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Why is the guy's already breaking there? With these meat sacks.
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy. Well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh good. Another cell.
Yeah, we have to keep her locked up because she can't get down.
You know these walls won't hold me for long. Still, if it makes you feel safer, I'll indulge the fantasy.
Sweet. Doctor like us.
Why do you waste your time helping these pathetic creatures? So primitive compared to plant consciousness. You can't lock me in here like some human.
Yes, we can.
It was Harley who broke me out of that police cell in Bloodhaven. Why don't you try arresting her? Locking me up is a sign of desperation, Batman. I can see it in your eyes.
Is it, though?
Afraid. You know these walls won't hold me for long. Still, if it makes you feel safer, I'll indulge the fantasy.
Okay, yeah, now she's just repeating stuff, so let's forget about her dialogue. Ooh, what's that here? I'm gonna walk a bit to the police station, because I'm pretty sure somewhere here there's like some Easter egg that you can find. Just gonna go inside with Doctor.
This elevator's locked down, Batman. Only way in or out is through the parking garage.
Oh, that's a shame. I don't want to go in there. That's the communication that was going on. So it's here.
Heavily armored vehicles have been sighted on Founders Island. It's confirmed.
We can't deal with what's going on out there. I've got men down and I can't help them.
Mm-hmm.
You know, people forget. There's your regular wacko still out there. They sure as hell ain't taking the night off.
That's true. Who the hell's the captain on the pilot on this thing? It's in all hell. This guy.
Gosh.
Oh no, I swear something bad happens to him.
We should count our blessings that green-haired bastard is dead.
I don't see much coming back the other way. We're on our own here.
Come on. Answer the phone, damn it.
What's this guy talking
about? I can't believe how quickly everything's changed. I was doing a normal shift on a normal day, and now this.
If you ask me, we should use some of these weapons instead of letting them gather dust.
Might even things up a little.
God knows we could use the help.
Ah, oh, here we go. This is it. We're in the evidence room now. There's lots of cool stuff here. Let's see where they are. Is it in here or is it just the desk? Where is it? There's something I'm looking for. Must be in here. Ah, here it is. That's the puppet dude that gets controlled by that guy. That's the Freeze's gun.
One Freeze Ray, used by Mr. Freeze, aka Victor Freeze. We had to stop playing with this after the commissioner caught us making ice cream. Freeze has been quiet since leaving Arkham City. Maybe one ventriloquist dummy, aka Scarface. This ain't the original Scarface. It's a Joker knockoff. Don't ask me why. But the clown took a liking to these creepy things.
Because it's funny. Great white shark. Oh, he needs a shark repellent to stop this.
A selection of body parts belonging to Warren White, aka the Great White Shark. White got himself sent to Arkham on an insanity plea. He lost a few things other than his mind while there. Made the new look worth
them,
I gotta say.
Oh, this is from Arkham City, we got to fight. Not hot.
Guy's mad, alright. He tried to brainwash Batman in Arkham City. He got the Wonderland kicked out of him instead. I hated letting him go. This guy's too creepy to stay free.
This one.
One vial of Titan formula. One set of wind-up explosive false teeth. One pair of actual x-ray specs. One toy gun loaded with one toy flag and five real bullets. All used by the Joker. No known alias. It's one hell of a toy box. I'm glad no
fucking evil one. What's this one? Bane.
One stuffed bear in a canister of Titan formula. Owned by Bane, a.k.a. Unknown. We had to let Bane loose after the Arkham City fallout. Guy was messed up anyway. Serious Titan withdrawal. My guess, he's off somewhere getting clean. And he's not going to be happy when he comes back.
Well, he does become good in Batman Beyond, sort of, so... Wouldn't it be a surprise if that's what he was doing? Oh, ready to go.
Two ceremonial swords. By Rosh. I mean, Ra's al Ghul.
Ah, that's a reference to the fucking movie when they fuck his name up.
They were covered in blood. No body, though.
Here.
One Arkham Asylum branded shock collar, worn by Killer Croc.
Oh, that's where it is, the shock collar is.
We found this thing in the sewers under Arkham City. And that ain't good, because it was supposed to keep that bastard under control.
Deadshot.
One rifle and two wrist-mounted guns used by Floyd Lawton, a.k.a. Deadshot. Another guy we had to let go after Arkham City got shut down. Still, that doesn't mean he got his toys back.
No one gets toys back. Oh, this guy's from another Arkham game. This guy is a chicken.
One pair of shock gloves, worn by the electrocutioner, a.k.a. Lester Buczynski. Joker hired this guy on the night of the Black Gate riots. And then he killed him. I heard Batman borrowed these for a while before handing them in. I guess he prefers beating up punks the old-fashioned way.
This way.
One electric charge gun used. One pair of shock gloves. One electric charge gun used by Batman, a.k.a. We don't like to ask. Batman dropped this here with the rest of the Arkham City evidence. Nice to have some of Batman's gear in the evidence room. Obi doesn't ask for it back.
Good, but I'm taking it. Fucking need it. It's OP. Remote electrical charges back, boys. Hell yeah. Sorry, but I had to take it back. Anarchy.
One mask and jacket worn by Anarchy, a.k.a. Lonnie Machen. I wasn't even a cop when this kid tried to hit Gotham. No one's seen him since. No one knows where they're keeping him. I guess the government don't like anarchists too much.
Let's see, ventriloquist.
One Tommy gun, used by Peyton Riley, a.k.a. the ventriloquist. Or maybe the gun belongs to the puppet. I never really understood what's going on there.
It's pretty strange. Oh, no.
Talia.
Look.
I'm sorry.
One black mask worn by Black Mask, a.k.a. Roman Sionis. Sionis never really recovered from the night of the Black Gate riots, the night Joker showed up. Roman was an old-school gangster. Joker, well, I'm not sure what he was.
Crazy. Oh, look, some hard gun equipment. I like looking at all this equipment, because I'm so curious.
One laughing gas grenade, one snare trap, and one baseball bat. All used by Dr. Harleen Quinzel, a.k.a. Harley Quinn, during a recent assault on the Bloodhaven police station. From what we gather, Scarecrow sent Harley to break out poison ivy from the lockup in blood.
Why the hell did he want her fucking broke up? That's a real question. Is that really a trophy? Yep, I'm taking that. There we go, and let's just explore the little police station.
Don't look at me.
Wait, where are we actually supposed to go again? Because I forgot we were doing this. But
priority one. We're here to save lives. And it starts with the lives of your fellow officers right here at this
point. I'll save you. No, I can't break her out, she's trapped forever. That's where all the other criminals get put up.
I've got men searching as we speak.
Screw you.
Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own. We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest? We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17.
That's
we've got their
good.
Last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation.
Hell.
But the forensics boys seem...
Yeah, this is a fucked up side mission. I don't like this one.
Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard.
Riddler.
Knowing that guy, he's got to be up to no good.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives. Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton.
So I've got to pick one of these missions to do. Rescue the fire team. I'll do this one. I think I'll keep all this for the next episode if I do another episode on this game. But, apart from that, hope you enjoyed watching episode 1 of Batman Arkham Knight. And if you want to see more Arkham Knight gameplay, make sure to leave a like or possibly subscribe if you want to. And just comment saying if there's any other games you want me to play as well. And as I said, I will probably do another episode of this Let's Play, depending on how many views this video gets. Because I actually want to keep playing this game. But I'm willing to wait a few days to see if the video does well on that and then do more gameplay of this. But apart from that, I will see you all in the next video and have a great day, everybody.